We got the tractor in March of 2017. It's a pretty old machine though. So it's a 1949.
This right here is the fuel shut off. So you got to turn that on.